Femi, a local fashion designer of Naledi Fashion House, tells us how she went from making her own clothes to designing internationally and how we need more Tanzanian fashion designers.
Most of my clients are international community. Mm. So you've got to be able to know that you're going to talk to people like that,
yeah.
You know, and you've got to be confident in that.
Right.
And many times those are the people who grow, like at least with my business, I know that those are the people who are good buyers.
Yeah.
Whatever you want to be, you can be.
Just work hard at it.
Just work hard at it, and you will definitely be it.
Heart to Heart on Wednesday night at 7:00 p.m. only on Capital Television.